What? Where am I? Joker. What'd you do?
Warden. Earlier you treated me like shit. You treated me like a second-class citizen. Basically, you said that I should get transferred to Blackgate, or if not, then I should be thrown to the chair. Right?
Of course. You're damn crazy. Look at you. You somehow escaped the asylum? Kidnapped me in my own home? You're gonna pay dearly for this.
Maybe I should have duct taped your mouth. I super glued you to the chair, so don't try and get up. Anyways, Warden, can I call you John?
You can call me your executioner. When I get out of this chair, I'm gonna make sure you get the chair, buddy.
Oh, really? Let's be civil about this.
Civil? Anything but civil! All you did was...
No. You see, there's a consequence to those who treat me unfairly or treat others unfairly, and you're about to receive it. We'll be right back after this message. Oh, news team, time to report this guy's backstory.
Hello. I am Jeff Curran, and welcome to Gotham News. GCN, for short. Sorry, my first day. Anyways, local insane criminal recently caught the Joker. Recently escaped Arkham Asylum with a new prisoner. Former Don Barana Tia. Barana Tia.
Now, you see, my dear Warden, there are consequences to... Now I'm mad.
Oh my god! You just killed him! God ain't mercy! You killed my assistant!
He was a terrible cameraman. Hang on. Let me get that. Which one's the flashlight? Oh, there we go. Now we can see you more clearly. Now, here's the deal, my fine balding friend. You are going to be the perfect thing needed for me to send a message to the Dark Knight himself.
What do you mean? What are you up to, Joker?
Oh, you'll see.
You're insane.
I know. Now, how should I kill you? Oh, wait. You see, when you're unconscious, I injected you with my good old Joker venom. And in a minute, you're about to be having a ball of a time. First, before you die, how about some jokes? A guy walked into a bar and said, ow.
Yeah.
Or another one. This escaped lunatic decided to kidnap his warden for treating him so terribly. All because he was laughing his ass off. So, now, the irony is... The warden is going to be laughing his ass off.
You're insane. I'll see you in hell for this.
Tell Satan I said hello. Oh, and I think your time is up. Let's bring in the camera closer. Nice working with you, Warden. Give my regards to Satan. Oh, and I see they cleaned up the body all right. Excellent. Now, what to do with you? Oh yes, I know. Time to dump this body off. Oh, I know just where to put it.
Oh my god, this just in. Apparently the Joker has hung up, Oh my god, this is inhumane. The Joker appears to have hung up Mr. Bono on the Empire State Building with his calling card, which is a smiley face covered in blood, and the eyes as blast marks. Bonnie is seen with a very a scarred grin, which is usually his calling card as well. So, oh my god. This is inhumane. Is this really? Really what the job says? Okay, we got footage of it. Roll it.
Take me on home to the asylum. Never alone in the asylum. Anarchy ruled, it was wild. But through it all, you never smiled.
Oh my god.
I'm in your head.
I should have moved to Star City. Anyways, this is your reporter Jeff. And hopefully, whoever this Batman is, he'll stop this Joker like he did a couple of years ago. This has been Jeff signing out. I'm gonna go pack my shit. I don't care if I get fired.